Hello everybody, welcome back to my Final Fantasy VII playthrough. So last time I did Chocobo Racing and got really lucky and managed to get two Sneak Attack Materias and a Enemy Away Materia in a much shorter amount of time than I expected to get them. And I did some Battle Square battles, but I ended up finding out later that you actually lose all the battle points you get from the Battle Square battles if you leave the area. So all the battle points that I got last time I streamed, I lost them. So now I have to go back and fight those battles again and reacquire those battle points so that way I may buy the stuff that I need to in the battle square. I'm tempted to use the W item glitch in order to duplicate my turbo ethers and X potions and elixirs, but I don't know. I'll see how far I can get without using it. Oh wait, this isn't what I wanted. I wanted this. Escort guard. I don't know. I think I will keep the escort guard for now. If I run into trouble later, then wow, this is very strange materia setup. What the hell is this? Let's just give this a try and see if it works. Okay. Magic counter with Knights of the Rao. That would probably be funny to see. I'm tempted to see how well this would work, but You know, I'll just try this out and see how far it gets me. I'm gonna need to do a lot of battles in order to get all the stuff that I need here. What was the other thing that I wanted to use on myself? Oh, it's... Yeah, okay. That's way too much magic for... Come on, counterattack! Counterattack! Oh my god. Thank you. What? 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 Okay. God, I need to heal. That was so lucky. Okay, so, alright, excuse me, I did read that incorrectly. I'm pretty sure that's a materia. Yeah, okay. Yes. Wait. Okay. It didn't say materia, so I was a bit worried for a second. Alright, so the only things, yeah, just these two. Okay, good. I'm tempted to equip the mind materia so that way I can infinitely use my limit break whenever I get it. Probably a waste, but Oh, that cast slow on me as well. Yeah, reactivate Big Guard, then regen. Oh, it works. All right, then. And it's this thing too. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Well, never mind then. Second time in a row now that I just happened to have my limit break for the last monster and all my material was broken. Didn't get that much battle points out of it though. Damn. I wanted to change my materia. Because having added effect linked to whatever it's called didn't seem to help much. And now I can start attacking. I love counterattack. No. Oh, that's really bad. Okay, I'm not sure if that's a miss or he's immune to instant death. And that's why I didn't want to use the limit break. I am happy that I managed to get no handicap here, but at the same time, I'm not getting any extra battle points out of this. That's what I was waiting for. Well, now I can't rely on counterattack. What? Oh, I think this thing was vulnerable to instant death. Oh, God. And tentacles. Will laser work against this thing? No. Thank you. Okay, good. I didn't realize that. God, I'm gonna run out of magic. Okay, I didn't realize that the weapon losing damage also meant that the limit break also deals less damage. Okay. I need to take off counterattack if I'm gonna do the strategy where I use mimes and use my limit break over and over. Well, no, because that assumes that I'm... that... Whoops, that's not... Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, that assumes that I'm fast enough to attack before my enemy does, and... I would like to use it, but it's not worth the risk. Let's HP up so up. I feel like having luck plus active instead. Okay, that might actually be. MP Turbo, HP Plus. So HP plus, luck plus, MP turbo, magic plus. Definitely need these. Comet, I'm not so sure. Okay, so just to double check, HP and luck plus, magic plus, MP plus. MP turbo. Okay, hopefully this is all in order and... If I understand correctly, I shouldn't lose battle points if I don't complete a round. So. Wow, they're both dead before I could even do anything. Yikes! Alright, that'll give me time to set myself up. Big guard. And now Dragon Force. Then region. Excuse. Oh, that didn't do much. Oh, it could be worse. Oh man, that hurts so much. Man, I should just use Aqualung for everything. Oh god. Oh, that's bad. So much for using Aqualung on everything. Oh god. That said, I'm gonna do this just in case. Okay. I think this thing does have a physical attack, so... Okay, good. Wow. That was absolute garbage BP. Wow, no counterattack. Okay, just let me have all the turns then. Still nothing? Wow. That's gonna hurt. I gotta reactivate regen. Really? It wasn't enough to break my weapon. Now you gotta break my armor too. Look at that, I can't even do 1,000 damage. Crit still it's only 584. Look at that. Wow. Absolutely terrible damage. Oh my god. What the hell am I supposed to? Like, I guess Trine dealt the most damage, but... My weapon was already broken. You can't break it any more than... What the fuck? the fuck? I mean, it's good that you don't... Oh no. Let's fucking good! That's so fucking stupid! Waste of fucking time. What? I should probably just use Goblin Punch instead of wasting magic. And oh no, that wasn't the last one. I honestly feel like keep going until I get enough for W summon before I... I'd rather get W summon before. Why does that thing have fascination? What the fuck? Fuck this. And of course he gets the first attack. Or her, whatever. I forgot to use regen. I knew I was forgetting something, damn it. I gotta recast Big Guard after this. I probably should have cast Big Guard first. I didn't need to use it twice. Oh, that's not good. I'm hoping that that's its only attack. Otherwise, I am completely screwed here. Okay, so that is its only attack. Good. So if I get this enemy, I'm actually safe. Okay. Doesn't matter that all my materia is broken. But this is gonna take a while. Any day now. Come on. You can die any day now. About time. Oh, I think that's just barely enough. 65,000 exactly. Yes. Excuse me. And I only have 1,000 left. Excuse me. You know what, it's only 1,000 battle points. That won't matter much. I'd rather save now so I don't have to worry about it later. My only concern now is running out of GP since, I might not end up with... I mean, I'm most likely to be fine. I probably got nothing to worry about. Yeah, I kill those guys first. Half HP already? Jesus Christ. At least it's against something that'll protect itself before it'll attack me, but still. I gotta get Dragon Force and regen up quickly. Of course. And Remedy doesn't... Fuck. This is honestly not even worth continuing. Especially if that's gonna happen. What are these things? And that only did 2,000. Again! I'm in such a bad spot right now. I don't know if I can finish this. I can't believe that miss. That is incredibly lucky. Oh man, I can't finish this fight. Excuse me. God. Good. He can use that gondola attack or whatever it's called. And of course I get crap for battle points. I clicked too fast. Ugh, doesn't matter because it buys me some time to set myself up. What? Something tells me bad breath won't work on them. Oh, okay. That's good then. Thank you. Okay. Wait, am I permanently green? Okay, it went away. Good. I could have stood to have all of my materia broken this time, actually. Oh wait, no. Oh wait. Yeah, my armor's broken, but I'm still not taking any damage from his attack, so yeah, I actually could have afforded to have all my materia break. Damn, that's extra battle points I'm missing out on. This is gonna... I don't run out of GP. No need to waste MP on those guys. This, on the other hand, I don't have patience for. Sorry, but I am very tired right now. When my health gets this slow, I'm gonna die. Wait, what? I forgot I was using W item. Shit. Oh, please kill, please kill, please kill, please kill, please kill. I'm probably not even gonna bother saving if I end up not getting enough battle points for Omni Slash. Alright. And of course I get slowed down as well. I won't even have enough for... At least it didn't take long. Okay. Hopefully after two more fights, I'll have enough for Omni Slash. Although if I get lucky, I'll have enough for it after this one. I don't think so though, but we'll see. Well, I'm definitely not getting it this battle now. Oh boy, this thing. Let me guess, immune to laser. Oh, it's not actually. Okay, well then that's good. Come on. There we go. What? So the W item glitch doesn't work on the PC version, apparently. Wait. Unless I'm doing it wrong. Why is this damaging me? Don't I have... Okay, well, good. I gotta do one more fight. The good news is that hopefully no matter what, as long as I win, then I'll have enough for Omni Slash. Excuse me. Oh no! That would have killed my attempt right there, if that didn't miss. Cannot be wait to be done with this shit. Fucking bullshit. Should probably use regen. Excuse me. Oops. Yes! And that was just barely enough. Finally. Now I don't... Let me save so that way I never have to do that again. Well, I will have to do it again, but at a later time, and for a different reason. Alright, that's gonna be it for me for tonight. I hope whoever watched enjoyed the stream. Don't forget to follow, you know. I'm gonna be streaming on... I plan to stream on Monday. The next game I plan to speedrun isn't quite ready yet because I haven't exactly practiced it offline or anything like that. So I'm probably going to play Payday 2 on Monday instead, because a new heist came out and they've been updating the game again now, so now I have an excuse to play Payday 2 on stream, so, you know, we'll see. I probably won't play the new heist since I haven't bought it yet, but, you know, whatever. The plan is to stream Payday 2 on Monday, so, you know, follow, you know, do all that stuff that every other streamer tells you to do, so that way you know when I go live. And that's it. See you guys Monday, I guess. Bye.